Hello there.
Hi, I'm Liv and I'm new on Insta and I got the message to tell. I am channeling visions. It's something I do. It's what I always did as a kid. I channeled a lot, but I was more into like heaven, earth, hell kind of things. But after a Kundalini awakening 3 years ago, I see much more of beyond that. So this vision I got, I made a copy of it, and that's my artwork. It's called All You Need to Know Beyond Heaven and Hell. It's quite something because this I made, but it took me a month to channel all the information of it. So first I made it, and then the information came after it. As you see, get out of the box. There's a little box on it. And as you say, can see, please don't identify yourself. Of get out of the box before you identify yourself with what you see, hear or feel. We on Earth, we have the, we always connecting. We always make it our own. And it's with good feelings, but also with negative feelings. And that you can see, there are three people in the box. These are also from cardboard. One is more pointing upwards to the heavenly realm. One in the middle is to the gray zone. It's earth. And one is sitting down and feeling down. And it's more like hell. Feeling. As you can see, we are in a gray zone, and this is white and this is black. And what do you get if you mix the two colors? You get gray. So on Earth, we can experience heavenly things and things of hell, like in you don't have any food or your sickness, or we can experience it all in our place. Here you have like a yin-yang tornado, and it's balanced. You on Earth, people think, oh, it must be this or it must be that, but it's balanced. Only weird thing is, we can also go out. We are a little bit stuck, and that's what I'm gonna tell you to get out of the box, because after you are conscious that you are in a box, then you have to know where to go to. Like, not everyone believes in heaven or hell. I believe there is, because I was there, I saw it, and it is like pictures saying you see in the church, and they were the visionary artists already. But this realms, I call them all realms, even Earth, I call it the realm, they are close by Earth. So that's why it's, for us, there was still a memory. I know that I came from a rainbow light. And you can see it here, but you can see it here. It came, so it can go through the box. It's also, if you know it and you can connect with it, then you find it's like shifting your beliefs. It's like, I didn't know when I was young that there was more than heaven or hell, because I was always with my paranormal abilities being in only these realms. And now I can see much more realms, and I'm gonna explain you this and this. I found out that there are Shipibo Indians, and they make also this kind of patterns, a little bit different, but also with the blocks. And what I find out is that this is not only the vibration, it represents a vibration, like a music song, but each block is a realm. So it's like a roadmap. You can really visiting different realms. And you have feminine, it's more roundy here, and you have masculine with the squares. So it's all part of one thing. It's not like, oh, heaven of hell is bad. No, it's just all part of light. And that is, I think, the most important message. A lot of people are afraid of darkness. But even in darkness, it's made of light. So here you can see what I saw. And finally, you can see it now, because you are the observer now. I was the observer when I got this vision, and you can observe this now. I saw this pattern, and as you can see, there's a lot of ancient symbolism in it. And but what this also is, it is a reflection of itself, but in another matter. So you can see this as a reflection, a transformed reflection of itself. So this is also a transformed reflection of itself. This is a reflection of itself. The good and the bad is one coin, two sides of a coin. And that we see everywhere in our existence and in our... that's why you have good and bad. But there's also a middle way, and that is all these colors being the light. Not a lot of people think talking about the light is a white light, but I don't experience that. I experience that I am a rainbow light, and I see things as like realms. I made another painting. And I'm gonna do this also on another video, but I wanna share you this. This is a painting. Here's Earth, heaven and hell. That's our universe. But there are also happening things to us, like erased memory. When you die, a lot of people forget this life. And that's also a thing, if you do a lot of astral traveling, you have to push through that sometimes. But you see, I can see many different realms. There's a realm of kaleidoscopic patterns. There's a realm of, this is you after you die. And then you see you're cleaning up. But this also happens when you do astral traveling a lot. And you have also the Scipio patterns, but also advanced cities and mathematical things and advanced pyramids with lights in it. So there's so many things to explore still. And we have already a lot of proof on Earth, because the most things we made on Earth, like all the Ganesh statues or all the pyramids, people always, why? But it's easy, because you maybe come from that realm, or from that realm, or you travel through it and you remember. And that's why we make things on Earth, to still remember that. Like the Hindu gods, they exist, they are real. I saw them in a realm. And you may think I'm crazy. I don't care, because I know what source showed me is real. And there are a lot of visionary artists out there making things they see. So, and still our whole life, everything in life, I see it as a replica of one thing we know. I see this video is almost 10 minutes, so I hope you follow me and see my other Insta post and give a comment. Thank you for watching. Bye.